there's a new way to be able to find the top trending meme coins in this crazy crypto market right now. Is the absolute best opportunity to turn a couple of $100 or even $1,000 into tens of thousands of dollars trading these latest meme coins on Solana. I'm going to be showing you in today's video exactly how you can take advantage of the latest crazy cryptocurrency hype. Make sure to smash the like, subscribe, leave a comment, tap the notification bell. There's an absolute latest and crazy feature that's available on Dextools.io right here. And I'm going to be explaining exactly how I use this feature to take advantage of the latest trending cryptocurrency coins. So we come over to Dextools. Next thing that I do is select the Solana blockchain. We have Ethereum, Tron, Base, BNB, Solana. Solana is the number one blockchain for crypto meme coins right here. And it's also the easiest to trade. I'll be giving you a Telegram bot that I actually trade with a little bit later on in today's video. It makes it really easy for trading these meme coins. Next, once we've selected that, we actually come over to this left-hand side where we have all these different selections. We're gonna pair explorer, live new pairs. I actually wanna scroll down to this stats selection right here. Click that right here. Now we're going to get some DEX stats that are very important. Check the current trends, hot pairs for any exchange. So since we are focusing on Solana, see, we have a large variety of different exchanges. We want to be focusing on Radium because Radium is also the number one exchange on Solana. There's all these other ones like Orca, which is actually has quite a bit of demand. There's also all these other ones. So you want to make sure you scroll through even Pump Fun and search the exchange and make sure you're just actually selecting Radium right here. So now we can see all of the hot Radium pairs. We have number one, number two, number three, all the way trending. Basically the top 10 trending coins. You can see number one right here, and then it actually has the price. And then right here, you can click show live data. So we can click this button right here, and it's going to take us directly over the chart. Now we can go through all of these top 10 different cryptos and actually find which one has the best opportunity. We can use some technical analysis to actually provide some data to see which opportunity would be the best. So we'll open up each and every single one of the coins and now go through and provide some technical analysis. If this was the particular coin that I did want to trade, you will find on this left-hand side, you will actually find the contract address. So for this particular coin, and just as an example, this is Manu. So you can come over to this left-hand side on Dextools, and you can see Manu right here. We need to copy this address right here. You can see there's two. There's one associated to the pair, but we need to just focus on this one right here. So we'll come over, we'll copy the contract address, then come over to Telegram, and I'll be using the Telegram trading bot, TradeWiz bot on Solana. I'll leave the link in this video description and comment section. You get a massive decrease in all of your trading fees. It's actually really easy. You literally just paste the contract address right here on TradeWiz bot, and instantly you can see it's come up. It actually comes up with the price. It actually shows us, is the contract renounced? Is it burnt? The safety score, low risk. You can actually click here to take us over to Dex Screener and view the chart. And right here, you can very easily and simply just buy in for any amount of Solana, 0.2, 0.5, all the way up to 5. And you can actually select your amount of Solana. So it's so quick and easy to actually trade these Solana meme coins using TradeWiz bot. It's what I use every single day. And I've shown you in many other videos how to actually use copy trading and their smart wallet feature to find the top trading meme coin traders in this market each and every day. And then you can actually go ahead and copy trade them. So you get 10% off by using my link. The main thing that I focus on when trading crypto meme coins is truly a continuous stair-stepping pattern to the upside. One way that I actually find this and confirm the overall pattern is by adding the exponential moving average. You can do that by coming to indicators like I just done. But the main thing that I do change this over to 20. I want to make sure and ensure that the length is 20 because I actually like and use this chart as the overall trend confirmation, especially on longer term timeframes. You see that the trend begins to ride this exponential moving average to the upside, especially when we have a strong break to the upside, like we did in this area, also confirmed by this strong volume push to the upside. We're now using this exponential moving average. We can confirm that the trend is upwards because the exponential moving average slope is positive and pushing to the upside. And even just off this push, you can see we had a 27.5% push plus another 5% push, nearly 35% move to the upside by just looking and using this exponential moving average. Not only that, also using a bit of support to resistance, where initially these areas were going to act as resistance when we made this push up, but we clearly made a big break above, and now we're actually using these areas as a support zone, also confirmed with this exponential moving average. You can even see the first trending coin on the chart overall has a strong trend confirmation, really strongly pushing to the upside. And we can see we're continuously making higher highs just in this latest push just today. And even yesterday, we did make a new higher high compared to the previous high on the 27th of September. One thing that I also can confirm in terms of Elliott wave analysis, especially when we scroll out on a longer term time frame, is this was initially looks like a wave one push, and now we're actually setting up for a third wave push. We can even see that the coin was only just created. So the potential now to make that continuous stair-stepping pattern, where we even have the potential to make another strong push to the upside. Right here showing us that the overall probability is pretty strong. The long-term exponential moving average on these long-term indicators still pointing to the upside, signaling that the best probability is actually looking to buy in this market, never looking to actually sell in this current time frame. So we'll continue on. Let's actually open up a few of these other different coins. Okay, so even looking at the second coin, we can see really strong pushes to the upside. We're in this 4-hour time frame. When we scroll in, look at what was happening. Strong push to the upside, move back to the exponential moving average. Strong push to the upside, move back to the long-term average price. Again, strong push to the upside. So actually right now we're quite above the average price. Right now the actual price is 4.8, whereas the average price is 2.5. So when we actually make a measurement, you can see the overall price right now compared to the average price is 90%. So I'm really overall happy with this coin because we're making that continuous stair-stepping pattern to the upside. But rather than actually buying 90% above the average price, what I would be waiting for is a small actual retracement. It allows the EMA to overall trend to the upside, but actual slowly smooth out. And then when we come back to the average price, that's where I make the entry and look for an even stronger continuation to the upside, especially when we look at the volume. We can see the last push clearly making strong volume push. So it shows that the next push definitely has a decent probability because the overall volume has been increasing just in the last few days. Here on the next chart, we've been given a truly long-term coin, this one on Mother, where it's already had that strong push back in May and early June. Then it did have a overall strong decline when the overall crypto market did have a strong decline. You can see in the latest move, clearly actually showing a lot of volume, especially in the last few days, massive increase in volume. But not only that, beginning to make that stair-stepping pattern because we've broken above this high. What we're looking for is now, because we've also made a new high, localized high right here, what we'd be looking for is an overall retest of the average price. That's where we look for the entry. That would also be a bit of a support to resistance flip. Or initially this support zone, initially this zone was a resistance, but it will now act as a support. Now we look at it, support to resistance flip, look for that entry to the upside again, stair-stepping pattern, high, 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 low, higher, high. You can see why this coin is coming on the radar, because the demand is beginning to push. Rather than trying to catch the coin when we're overall in this level down here or this level down here, you never know when the overall trend is actually finalized. We can confirm right here that overall for the last 2 weeks, we've had a strong trend. We wait for the overall average price to be hit. We look for an entry and we put a strong risk to reward on the trade. And then this is even the next coin. So there are a few coins that have actually been given to us, but when we scroll out on this one on the 4-hour hourly time frame, you can see we're basically down 90%. We're up at this $1.80 range, and we're now down at this 18 cent range. And when we scroll in, it has been making a bit of a push, especially from the lows of 11 cents, up around 70 to 80%. But when we compare it to a lot of these other coins, it definitely doesn't look as strong. And even see what I'd be looking for, the continuous stair-stepping pattern, is a really strong break above this area. So this area is going to act as resistance, and that's what happened right here. What I would want is a strong break up to this 25 cent region, then actually come back, let the overall average price smooth out, then we can buy back at an overall support to resistance flip, then look for the continuation. So right now, every coin doesn't have overall the same probability. Some of the other coins that I've seen in the previous charts looked a lot stronger than this one right here, right now at a bit of a resistance level. But we can continue on because there's so many charts. Even this one looks like a new chart. Let's actually come over to say the 30 minute, make some more analysis. So we can see it's actually launched today, but it's showing us because it had a strong push to the upside. Again, bit of a confirmation here would even be just a break above a new all-time high. Then I'd be buying with momentum. So I could actually put right here an indicator or an alert to say, okay, once price actually moved above this level and made a new all-time high, that's where I'd look to actually enter because we had that strong push to the upside. We're now moving sideways, but the volume has began to pick up just in these last few bars. So that's why I'd wait for the confirmation, wait for the break above, look for the entry, and look for that 1 to 200% gain, depending on the overall market. I could use a 1-to-1 measured move to overall see what is the move right here between the low of this bar to the high of this bar, something that I teach in my trading course, and use that as an overall projection to the upside. And here we'll look at the final three coins. This one here, right on the bottom end of the chart, right here, the last few of the best coins, made a really massive push to the upside. If we can actually change this over to market cap, might make it a little bit easier to see. So we move from basically $65,000 market cap, looks like it was a pump fund coin. Yes, you can actually confirm it on the left-hand side, fund token. Got a massive pump overall from the 65,000 all the way up to 600, nearly 650, 700,000. Now actually making that confirmation. Overall, looks like this coin is making a strong push, but I would prefer to see more price action and confirm it with the overall chart right here. Looks like we're slightly late rather than buying in after already a massive push has already happened. I want to confirm or even wait for the breakout so we can continue on with some of these other coins because potentially they have higher probability. This one made a strong push to the upside, now moving a little bit sideways. Again, could actually come to a shorter term time frame, add the exponential moving average to the chart. But overall, these are the type of coins that I am looking for. Strong pushes to the upside, small little movements to the sideways direction, overall just allowing some volume to confirm. We can confirm with the overall volume. What we would like to see overall is a strong 1, 2, 3 push, strong bars, especially on this 15 minute time frame. Then would it give us a bit of probability to overall go into a position? We can compare it to a lot of these other coins. Even when we scroll out, see this type of coin here, it's actually go on a longer term time frame to see how it's overall reacting. We've already had that strong push to the upside, but right here, would want to confirm the overall trend is confirming. You can see some of those other coins have already pushed well above their old all-time high. That's the type of coins I want to be looking for rather than ones that have been around for a long, long, long time and they're really struggling to break above their all-time high. So I've shown you right here how you can use Dextools.io, use these Dex stats to actually get into some of the best trending meme coins right now. And you can use this Telegram trading bot, TradeWiz bot on Solana to actually enter into these coins super easily. Just paste in the contract address and straight away, you're able to enter super quickly with the fastest Telegram trading bot. If you've enjoyed today's video, make sure that you smash the like, subscribe, leave a comment, tap the notification bell to stay up to date with all of the latest YouTube videos, and I'll see you in the next video.